Okay, we're gonna go ahead and get started on time so that we can be mindful of the evening. If you guys will just pop it in mute to make sure that we don't have any feedback in the background so we can get started. My name is Krista Manassian, this is my husband, Brian Manassian, and we're really excited to share with you guys kind of the man's perspective and why guys are doing so great with Q Sciences and kind of why we decided to join and how this is working for so many men as well with Q Sciences. But before we get started and kick off and we get to welcome our big giant guest speaker this evening, I'm gonna kind of let my husband share a little bit about a few things. First of all, kind of why we decided to partner with Q Sciences.
Yeah, why we partnered with Q Sciences. So we were previously with another network marketing company, but we knew there were better opportunities out there while we were with that company. So we researched and researched for better opportunity. We stumbled on Q, a ground floor company. We were super excited about it, super excited about the product, mainly the hemp line. We were super excited about the compensation plan. That was huge. So that really caught our attention. And right when we switched over, it was like our business took off like a rocket ship. It was really, from a business aspect, really exceeded our expectations. And we just, our excitement for the business just grew and grew and grew. And we're still super excited about it. So it's kind of where we are.
Yeah, we are still 7 months in. We're just as excited about everything that's happening.
Blown by.
But I think what's kind of fun is kind of answering the question of what we're so excited about when it comes to our future with Q Sciences and our future with our family.
Yeah. So it's an interesting question because I think we spend most of our time and our downtime when we're not working talking about our future and our goals. And we never really used to do that. So it's like now it's like we have this opportunity to kind of think about, okay, we have more revenue coming in. What are we doing with it? Like how can we get serious about our budget and get serious about our future plans and set real goals in our life? Forever, our goal, our primary goal has always been for Kristen to be a stay-at-home mom. I grew up with a stay-at-home mom and, we love the idea of her being here with the kids and you know, being a stay-at-home mom. So that was always our primary goal. But like I said before, with the business really exceeding our expectations, we've had the opportunity to really look at our finances and actually think about, you know, big goals and kind of get crazy with our goals a little bit with planning and still being organized and smart about it. But it's, again, it kind of feeds into that whole excitement around the business.
Yeah. I definitely think we're dreaming bigger than we ever thought we could ever get to dream thanks to Q Sciences. So, okay. Well, I get to our guest speaker. You guys, we have the one and only Brandon Stevens here this evening for our team. Brandon is a Diamond Ambassador. He is VP of Sales. He is the top male earner in our company. And he did that in just a few years. He's made over $1 million with Q Sciences. But my favorite thing about Brandon is he really, really cares about the people that have partnered with Q Sciences, whether they're on his team or they're not on his team. He's always willing to help. I reach out and I ask for help, and Brandon is right there to help me or anyone on my team. He really cares about people and just helping people and seeing Q Sciences win. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce you guys to Mr. Brandon Stevens.
Awesome. Can you hear me okay?
Yep, you're good, Brandon.
Awesome. Thank you, Manassian and family. I love y'all's story and what y'all been able to accomplish in a very short period of time. Y'all are just killing the game right now. And I'm super excited for the future that holds with y'all with Q Science and the movement that y'all are creating. So y'all keep crushing it. And thank you for the amazing introduction. I'll make sure I Venmo you later for that. So hey, what's up, guys? I hope y'all are having an amazing day. Like Miss Christian said, my name is Brandon. This is my beautiful family that you see on the screen here. I have four beautiful kids. They're my everything. And if you hear them screaming or hollering in the background here in a little bit, I'm sorry. It's a madhouse, especially when they can't get out of the house because of everything that's happening in our society right now. But that's the main reason why I dived into this industry, to be able to do what I want, whenever I want, however I want. So I'm going to make my short story very short and give you the short version, not the long version. And so one day I came home as an entrepreneur and I was making really good money. This time my mom and dad, or my mom, holding my oldest two kids, and letting me know that my wife was no longer around. She not only left me, but left my two kids. I became a single father, full custody of my oldest two kids. I didn't know what to do. I was working 90 hours a week, but I knew the situation I was currently in wasn't going to work. And for things to change, I needed to change. And for me to have something I never had before, I got to do something I've never done before. I just wanted to spend more time with my family, and I didn't care what I was going to have to do, but I was going to have to figure something out. Because me pawning my kids off on babysitters, my mom and dad, that wasn't going to last long at all. And so a friend approached me about investing and opportunities. And I'm going to be honest with you. I was very analytical. I was very skeptical. I was very negative. And he said something that really just verbally slapped me around. He said, "Brennan, the most ignorant thing you can do is say no to something you don't even know what it is. And your mind is like a parachute. It only works if it's open. And the most expensive thing you own is a closed mind. And closed mind means closed pockets. You'd be a slave to your business or your job for the rest of your life." And right then, that moment, he said, "Brennan, I want you to give me your full guided attention. Until I say something that doesn't make sense, you can tune me out. You can turn on your cell phone. You can walk out of the room. You can do whatever you want. But until then, just hear me out. It's free information. You might be able to implement something I say into your everyday life that can make you a better person mentally, physically, and spiritually, or something you can take along with you. And then if you like it, great. We'll change lives and impact people." And I said, "Okay, you got a good valid point there. I'll listen to see what you say." And was off to the races. And I started this industry, started making a little money, and I had a little bit of success in 6.5 years, made a little over $8 million in 6.5 years, and was able to take that capital and invest it into other things and other businesses. And I realized that people follow people, cultures, leadership. And when I saw what Q Science was doing with the e-commerce platform, I knew that I needed to be a part of this movement that was about to happen. And so I want to share with you guys the exact same thing that I saw literally 2 years ago that literally blew me away, that literally changed my life, where I have a system that works for me instead of me working for it. I literally had over 1,400 e-commerce stores be uploaded and going as an ambassador last month. I had over 9,000 customers that enrolled through the system because of the system that we have in place, because system stands for saving yourself time, energy, and money because of what we have here in place. So let me show you exactly what that is so you can have a better understanding of what we're doing. So my mentor always said, "Brennan, you got to start where you're at. You don't have to be great to start. You just got to start to be great. Don't measure your chapter one to his chapter 10 or 12 or whatever. It's not a sprint, it's a marathon. It's not how you start, it's how you finish, but you got to utilize the tools you have in place to be successful in this business. It's a learn and earn as you go type way." He said, "When you first started a job or a business, did you know everything on day one?" I said, "Absolutely not. But every single day I got better. I figured out solutions and certain scenarios that happened." He said, "Exact same thing's going to happen here. Don't think that you have to know it all to make money here. It's not going to happen. But most importantly, I'm going to show you a way where you can live the way you want to." And I started thinking, I was like, "Wow, I always want to live life on my terms. See, I knew what I wanted in life, but how do I get there is the question." See, I was thinking in my head, well, if I follow somebody that has what I have, I might get what they get. See, you probably heard that saying before, birds of a feather flock together. You are who you surround yourself around. You hang around 5 wealthy people, you'll probably be the 6th. You hang around 5 broke people, you'll probably be the 6th. Let me give you a little bit more advice. You hang around 5 potheads, you'll probably be the 6th. You know what I mean? It is what it is. So why try to recreate the wheel when the wheel's already been created? Follow people that have what you want in life. Because literally, why, if it took somebody 20 years or 30 years to have that success, I'm pretty sure they can compact that into a 6-month time frame and show exactly what not to do and what to do to be successful. Learn from their mistakes. Don't make the same mistakes. Like, leave your ego at the door. Like, I'm eager to learn and grow mentally, physically, spiritually as a person to expedite this time frame way quicker if the right mentors come into my life. So when I saw Mr. Mark Wilson walk through the door And the way he presented himself and how humble he was, the founder and CEO of saw him playing his portfolio. He was a two-time Super Bowl champion running quarterback with the Oakland Raiders. We won't hold that against him if you're not an Oakland Raiders fan. Like, deep down inside, I know he's a Dallas Cowboy fan. I just feel it. He doesn't say it, but I know he is. But also, he played with Green Bay Packers, New England Patriots, 10 years in the NFL. He's a very successful real estate developer. His desire is to improve the life of other people. Just good, humble people. When you do business with good people, good things tend to happen. And then when I saw Mr. Jake Spiegel, literally the senior vice president of global sales, I've known this individual for over a decade. I've seen his leadership skills. I've seen him train from stage. He's an experienced team builder. He's built teams globally throughout the world. He understands the field and has our back. And that's what I loved about Mr. Jake Spencer, is literally the leadership skills that he brought to the table, that knew exactly how to build a successful business and how to do it the right way and be an ear for the field itself to help us mold and shape and develop the culture that we need. But aligning myself with the right company was huge. See, this company was founded in 2012. The main headquarters is south of Salt Lake City, Utah, about 45 minutes. We've had rapid expansion, over 700% growth in the last 2 years. 700% growth in the last 2 years. That's crazy. And that's because of the cutting edge technology in the health and wellness sectors that we have in place, is because we have a system that works. See, right now, globally around the world, we're actually in New Zealand, Australia, Poland, Portugal, Austria, the United States, Canada, Netherlands, Norway, Sweden, France, Greece, Spain, Japan, Germany, Denmark, multiple other places that we're going to be opening up. And now we're actually pre-launching the UK. And after all this COVID-19 flies over, we're probably going to be going into Mexico, Costa Rica, a little bit more stricter guidelines and paperwork that has to be filed during that process, where UK is a little bit easier. So that's why we're going through the process of going ahead and launching the UK. And I'm super excited about that launch. We got a lot of new things. I know I saw the Manassians doing some UK calls not too long ago on Zooms. So it's exciting to see the market start to explode very quickly. But when I looked into the science, into the products, I wanted to make sure that there was no advisory board. I wanted a standalone individual that literally was almost like a contract that just oversees our products to make sure it's quintessential, to make sure that the products that they were bringing to the table fit our portfolio, to make sure that it goes with our belief system of sharing a better product to help people, not just financially, but health-wise too as well. And so when I saw Dr. Stephen Kimberly, literally a chief science officer with MD, former senior editor at WebMD, 38 years in practice, internist, naturopath, chief product formulator, but most importantly, his biggest thing that he always talks about, science doesn't stand still. It keeps moving forward. And he's always putting us ahead of the curve of everybody else, to making sure that everything that we need possible to grow our business the way we need to, when people are questioning the products, to give us the barcodes on the back where we can scan and see the test results. Where literally, if people want PDF files on the ingredients or benefits or anything about the product, where I don't have to be a scientist, where all that information and facts with the white pages and clinical studies are right there at my fingertips that I can share with people, so I don't have to go explaining it. Where if I'm going to have to be a scientist, people sees that as not duplicatable. They want something that's systematic, because people don't say no to an opportunity. They say no to what it titles they have to do after they sign up. So when they visualize something, they're thinking logically and they have the exact same thing they have to do. So when I saw the portfolio, I wanted a portfolio that fit the needs of what people are desiring right now, what's trending, what people are wanting. Nutrition is literally booming right now. Why? It's because the food content itself is depleting every single day. I saw an article the other day, you would have to eat 8 apples compared to 1 apple from 50 years ago. I'm not saying it's from the genetic modified foods, processed food, big pharmaceutical companies, whatever it may be, but there's ingredients in our products. I mean, there's ingredients in our food content that is banned in other countries. Like, that's crazy when you think of it. So when I think I'm eating healthy, I'm still not getting the nutrition I need. I need the QMAX that has 36 different vitamins, minerals, amino acids, helps with PTSD, bipolar disorder, ADHD, mental focus, autism, helps with all these things. I'm not saying it cures any of that. I'm saying it helps with that. That's what I love. It helps me be more present with my kids instead of just being present. Like the 22 different clinical studies that come along with that was mind blowing. I call it the limitless bill. I don't know if you ever seen that movie called Limitless. Like literally my business goes on a whole nother level when I take this product. It's amazing. Fitness and weight loss. People are trying to lose a little bit of weight right now, especially with this quarantine. I don't know about you, but I've been eating a lot more since we've been in this quarantine. With our Q-Trim, our meal replacements, we have groups now that are helping us keep it accountable to lose weight. Really great. Our oral sprays. The most effective way to get something in your bloodstream is what? IVs. Second fastest way is sublingual sprays, or topically or orally, and then pill form. I love this because most people that need nutrition can't afford nutrition. I love our nutritional sprays. They're $17 for a month supply. Very affordable. You have your B12 for energy. You have your Q-Sleep with melatonin to put you in a deep REM sleep. You have Q-Relief for migraine, headaches, arthritis, joint pains. Vitamin D for D3 deficiencies. Nail, skin, hair development to grow better. Q-Boost to help appetite compress it. QC Plus to help build your immune system, especially with all the viruses and everything that's going on right now. I'm not saying that will cure it, but it will help build it. Skincare, man. I want to be honest with you. Actually, I just took my new skincare actually back to my room. But literally, I never thought I'd be big into skincare. But when I realized how often I'm on the computer or my cell phone, the blue light and the rays hitting my face and damaging it, they're saying nowadays kids are having more skin damage than any other generation, not from the sun, but actually from their computer screens, TVs, and monitors and everything. And so it's infused with hemp oil, has that blue light technology that blocks it. Helps with redness of the skin, acne, redness, wrinkles, aging. Great product. My wife was paying for a similar product that was paying double the price. But hemp was really what got my attention. And people are like, isn't that marijuana? No, it's not marijuana. It's not illegal. You're not going to go to jail. You're not going to get high. You're not going to have a drug deal go bad where you get stabbed or shot or anything like that. But I was always curious in marijuana, but I never did it because I didn't want to fail a drug test. I wanted to continue to play sports. I didn't want my parents to find out, and I definitely didn't want to go to jail. But when I saw this product that had no THC, that was helping people with pain, joint, ligaments, stress, anxiety, I was like, this is something that's going to be huge because people literally have this going around the world. And when I saw this product where people were being open to trying it because it didn't have the THC, because you didn't get high, and you get the same results. People were buying it left and right. And I got excited. And I started thinking about it. In business, it's not about talent. It's about timing. It's positioning yourself at the right time, in the right place, in the right vehicle. And so when I saw Inc. magazine talking about it being the number one industry you need to be paying attention to, and then I saw Rolling Stones talking about it's going to hit $22 billion by 2022, I was like, I don't need the whole pie. I don't even need a piece. I can lick the crumbs off the ground and still be a big player in this industry as long as I position myself well. And that's where we're at right now. We're at that growth curve where it's about to really start taking off, and it's exciting times right now. But you're probably thinking, okay, the product sounds great, but how do I get involved in this business? How do we make money? See, if you want to become a Q partner, you get to customize your business the way you want. And you get to decide how deep you go. See, if you want to become an e-commerce platform, runner with Q, you get to earn income by channeling customers to your e-commerce. You get wholesale pricing that's cheaper than anybody else. You get programs where you can actually run 3 customers to your store, you can get your product for free. There's reward points where you get additional discounts. There's exclusive business tools that you can work from the palm of your hand anywhere in the world as long as you have internet service. See, now, what if you don't want to be a part of it, Brent? But what I want to order some of the products. When we have a product line, it's kind of like similar like Amazon Prime, where you actually can come and just pay $10 per year and get the wholesale pricing, get reward points that you can claim, and actually refer a few people to your customer store, and you can get your products for free too as well. Like for instance, my grandmother, she gets free products. She doesn't want to do the business, but she loves the products. And she just refers her girlfriends to her store, and she gets her products absolutely free. So there's multiple ways you can do this. But let's say you want to make money, okay? What I love about this, it costs $24.95 to create your own e-commerce store. And what that $24 does for you is give you a virtual welcome kit. It gets you a simple onboarding system. to help you set your business up? I do, but what do I do next? We want to set you up for success, not failure. A website that's coded to you. So literally anytime customers come into it, anytime you set up other e-commerce stores, you get the code for it, you get rewarded for it. Sampling programs where people can only have to pay for the shipping itself, okay? You can pay for that shipping or they can pay for it with our Q-Sport or some of our hemp samples. Expansion in 17 different countries that you don't have to worry about licensing or anything like that like you would with other traditional business. See, the tax benefits that come along with it, like if you go buy nutrition at GNC, Vitamin World or anything like that, you can't write that off on your taxes. But if they're in a business that supplies it, that's a business expense. You can write that off on your taxes. I have colleagues of mine that literally just sign up just because of that reason. Square footage of your house, tax write-off, because it's a home-based business. Literally, mileage you put on your vehicle, 50 cents for every mile. Cell phone, internet, TV, eating out. You can say it's Q-Science related, write-off. That's what I love about the concept that we have here in place. It is literally simplified for you to make money and to duplicate other people's success. It's systematic. But let's talk about how we get paid. See, customer sales commission, this is by you setting up your own e-commerce store and channeling customers to it. If they buy one time or multiple times, you're going to get paid regardless, as long as they're coming to your site. But if you have a friend or family member that wants to set up an e-commerce store just like you to make some extra cash and live a healthier life, you're going to make a small percentage of it, and they're definitely going to make way more money than you on their own customer platform. Why? It's because it's their customer platform. It's only right. But for you helping them, you're going to make a small percentage. And by helping them grow their store, the company pays you a tier of rank bonuses to help build their platform up. And then we have a program called our FFM, where literally as you tier up in the company, they pay your debt. For instance, your credit card debt, or your mortgage, or life insurance policy, whatever you want the money to go to, they send a check straight to it. So it's really cool. So how we get paid though, on the first way, as I was saying, customers, if you set up your e-commerce store, you're gonna get paid up to 35% of any of the customers that you acquire. The second way we get paid is our e-commerce platform that we set up for other people. For instance, if I help, for instance, let's say the Manassians set up their e-commerce platform, and they do 300 in volume and sales into their organization or underneath me, I'm going to make a $50 residual check, okay, with a one-time bonus of $100. That's half of the volume sales. Have you seen a company ever pay you half? That's crazy. Going to pro, the next rank, 600 in volume. That's a $100 residual at the end of the month with a one-time bonus of another $100. That's $300 making at the end of the month. That's half of what you just produced in volume of sales underneath you. You didn't produce, but you helped other people produce. This is the second way we get paid. Executives, 1,500 in volume. Half of that is what you're going to make. You're going to make a $250 residual with the one-time bonus of $300. That's a total of $750 that you would actually make off that volume. So you see elite, 4,500 in sales volume. That's $750. But let me teach you a trick. Take the two zeros away, and that's how many people you need on the product every single month. So at Builder, 3 people, Pro, 6 people, Executive, 15 people, Elite, 45 people, Bronze, 100 people, Silver, 250 people. It's very simple. I'm actually going to show you how simple it is. I want to bring an individual up on this call right now to speak to you, Mr. Aaron Jenkins, that's a Silver in the company that's literally crushing the game around his schedule and helping people around the globe, that's just literally leading by example in phase one. So Mr. Aaron, are you there, sir?
Yes, sir, I am.
All right, go ahead and take it over, sir.
Hey, man. So thanks for the opportunity. I'm coming from you to guys live from my hotel in New Jersey where I'm working right now. I'm a registered nurse by trade, and COVID hit, and this is one of the hard hit areas. So I'm up here working as a nurse in an intensive care. But I'll tell you, March 17th, this became more real to me than ever because I lost my job back home as a registered nurse. And, you know, you'd think that nurses wouldn't be in that position where they could lose their jobs because of the need. However, that didn't work for my position in my field that I was in. So for us, being where we are, we build our business face belly to belly, face to face, which is hard to do right now. But we love meeting with people. We love sharing with people. And we've been able to help get more people started in this company. And this, I just celebrated my 1 year anniversary here. And that residual income, where if you look across the board at Silver, that's $4,000 a month. That right there helped our family not to go into crisis whenever I lost my job, because I received that paycheck 2 days before my job was I was let go. And so we had time. It gave us time, and it gave us the ability to continue to work and grow our business through the next month of continuing to grow and maintain that rank and being in bonus opportunity as well. If you look across the bonuses for silver also, it was a bonus payout month for us. So we were okay. And the opportunity came to come up and help to assist these patients up here in these hospitals that are overrun right now. And so we stepped out in faith. My family, my wife, and my 7 kids are back home in Virginia. I got to pop down there and see them for a bit. But this compensation plan is easy because it's duplicatable, because you have the mentoring and the leadership that we have in this company. Brandon has been a mentor of mine. Jake Spencer has been a mentor of mine. Frank and Marielle Filipponi. These people stepped up. Tara Truax, they stepped up and supported us in our greatest time of need, and we will forever be grateful for that. And I thank you again for the opportunity just to speak on this just for a little bit, because if we would not have had this plan B, our plan A, when it went away, it would have led us into just mass casualty in our finances and our home and everything. So we're so, so grateful and so blessed.
Awesome. Awesome. Thank you so much for sharing that testimony. And thank you so much for being on the front line and sacrificing your life and family and being away from them to help other people. It's so awesome to do that. And that's a question of why you're winning. You're putting others before yourself. So when going around comes, the more you give, the more you get. Serving some people is great. So thank you so much for that. And my mentor always told me, Brandon, if you have a job or a business, that's all right. But to only have a job or business is not all right, because if something happens to you, what happens to your income? It's gone. And like he said, that time frame where he got let go from his job, he didn't know what to do. And thank goodness he was a silver in the company. He wasn't in no crisis or freaking out. He still had an income coming in that he could survive off of, but he loves what he does. That's what I love about this opportunity. Just because you start making money in our company doesn't mean you have to quit your job. You can do this part-time, because that sounds sexier than anything else is, hey, I make more money on my part-time gig than I do my full-time job. Jim Rohn, look him up in personal development. He's one of my mentors. And it's just crazy some of the things that you will learn in this industry that will help you grow mentally, physically, and spiritually. So it's really great. And you get one-time bonuses for every time you rank up. And you get our FFM too as well, where you fill out the information, they'll send it to exactly what you want. So it's really cool in the company. And then you heard Ms. Christian Manassian, upcoming rock stars, been in the business for a little over 7 months now, taking off their silvers in the company too as well. Just crushing them. Excited to see them go gold very shortly too. But always like to tell people, you say I do, but what do I do next? Now we're going to plug you into the system, saving yourself time, energy, and money. We have an onboarding system with training, all the tools you need to set up. You earn before you learn, and it created a 90-day roadmap to success for you to tell you exactly what you need to do to be successful in this business. So you can walk, jog, run, sprint, whatever you want to do, you get in where you fit in. So you fall in one of three different categories. It's A, B, or C. C stands for, hey, Brandon, this sounds great and all, but it's really not for me. That's okay. Thank you so much for coming on this call. I really appreciate it, but support the person that brought you on and support them as a customer. Or B, I have a bunch of questions. Get back with the person that got you on here and be able to answer all the questions. Or A, you're ready to rock and roll. A's realize the biggest risk in life is not taking a risk at all. It's about playing it safe. That's the most unsafe thing you possibly can do. Now, what I want to do now is I want to pass it back over to Ms. Christian Manassian, because she gave me the honor and privilege to be able to present y'all tonight the opportunity. I want to give her the honor to actually close it out. And thank you so much, Ms. Manassian, for letting me be on tonight. Y'all have a great night.
Thank you so much, Brandon. We really appreciate you hopping on and just sharing kind of the man's perspective of this industry. And just Aaron, you as well, hopping on. I know you guys are, you're in the thick of it right now with what's going on in the world. And we just appreciate both of you guys hopping on this evening and sharing that man's perspective that I think some of these guys need to hear. So thank you guys so much. Y'all have a great evening.
Thanks.